tell me that judge is impartial.
Mm-hmm. Every time we look up at him, I can just see him.
Quiet, please. It doesn't do you any good if you don't... Wait a minute. Relax.
I'm relaxed.
And not. Mm. I can feel.
So can I.
You can?
Mm. Oh! What are you doing?
Testing.
Oh, thank you.
Seems to me I need this more every year.
You're aging fast, that's all.
You can say that again.
All right, I will. You're aging fast, that's all.
Oh, and you're helping.
Done.
Oh, I thank you. Well, there ought to be some news on the radio. You want to hear it?
If it's good news, yep.
Well,
I'll
do my best.
Why don't they have all the good news on one station and all the bad news on another station? Wouldn't that be good?
I guess nobody just said that before. I got the station with the bad news.
Getting awfully popular, Kip's song. I hear it everywhere.
So do I. I hear it sometimes even when it isn't playing.
Adios, adieu. Farewell, Amanda.
What's the matter? Don't you want your rub now? What are you sore about, a little slap?
No.
Well, what then?
You meant that, didn't you? You really meant that.
Why,
yes,
no,
you did. I can tell. I know your touch. I know a slap from a slug.
Well, okay.
I'm not so sure it is. I'm not so sure I care to expose myself to typical, instinctive, masculine brutality.
Oh, come on.
And it felt not only as though you meant it, but as though you felt you had a right to. I can tell.
What have you got back there? Radar equipment?
You're really sore at me, aren't you?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
There. Proves it.
All right. I am sore. What about it?
Why are you?
You know why.
You mean Kip? Just because he's having a little fun?
No, because you're having a little fun. You're having the wrong kind of fun down in that courtroom. You're shaking the law by the tail, and I don't like it. I'm ashamed of you, Amanda.
Is that so?
Yes, that's so. We've had our little differences, and I've always tried to see your point of view. But this time you've got me stumped, baby.
You haven't tried to see my point of view. You haven't even any respect for my...
There we go. Here we go again. The old juice. Guaranteed heart melter. A few female tears. Stronger than any acid. But this time they won't work. You can cry from now until the time the jury comes in, and it won't make you right, and it won't win you that silly case.
Adam, please.
Nothing.
I don't understand.
Don't you want your rub down? Drink? Do you want any? What, honey?
Let's all be manly.